Hi, my name is Andrew, and I'm here to show you how to include an unsubscribe link in your Gmail YAM campaign. Adding an unsubscribe link to my email is useful to keep my mailing list as updated as possible to avoid bounce issues and spam complaints. First, I open my draft email from Gmail. Then I add the following statement or something similar toward the bottom of the email. Click here to unsubscribe. I highlight the word or the entire sentence to add a hyperlink. I click the link button, or I can press Ctrl K or Command K on my keyboard. This is where I add the link for unsubscribing. I enter the following link exactly how it appears. Otherwise, my unsubscribe link won't work. The second part is activating the feature from within the YAM add-ons console. Let's go to my Google Sheet with my contacts for my campaign. I click Add-ons, yet another Mail Merge, Start Mail Merge, and I can check the box to track emails opened, clicked, or bounced. My link will now work. To double check that the unsubscribe link is correctly activated, I click the Alias Filters Personalized Attachments link. I should now see a green enabled tick next to the unsubscribe link. If you do not see the green tick, ensure you have added the link within the correct email draft, and this draft has been selected correctly in the YAM add-on console. Once I have sent your campaign, if anyone unsubscribes, I will notice the unsubscribe status in the Merge Status column from within my Google Sheet. In future campaigns, I'll easily be able to use filters to ensure I don't send to these people in the future, or I can simply remove them from my database. Unsubscribing made simple thanks to YAM. Thanks for watching, and bye for now. Want to learn more about this feature? Click this card in the corner to visit our Help Center article. And check out our other videos for more amazing features in YAM.